You guys probably don't see my camera right now. Yeah, it's messed up. So, I'm just gonna fix the thing. I messed it all types up. Anyway, that's...
You can see me move, yeah, like that corner.
Oh, I'm trying to fix that. But I know how to make that perfect. Here we go. Hey, I look blue, bruh. Oh, dang, too much. Yeah, that's too much still. What if I turn on my light? Ugh, that helps. What's playing? Oh, this is the game music.
Overdrive.
I have to get teammates.
Select a vehicle.
Yeah, I got the Hummer.
Titan.
Big country truck. I might pull up in a Hummer. That's a bummer. Hold on, I just wanna...
Points for your team.
Go! Confirm impact!
Oh my gosh, that's what I hate.
Yeah, now.
I was about to go that way, but then he cut out my
coming in hot. And what is the nature of the injury?
I only hit all the buttons to see what they do.
We should gas the extras and double them.
Get ready. 3, 2,
Stream a day, I might not be home. Maybe that's someone else's house. Dang it! I could have went just straight over that. Way too fast to hit that ring right there.
You gotta fight back. You gotta fight back.
How? That's what's the rank mean. Beat them.
Is like the fastest, most destructive game of cat and mouse you've ever played. But we ain't in no playground. Both teams start off on bikes. Fast, nimble, but vulnerable. Your objective at this point in time is to stay alive. Because each time you wreck, you switch the next vehicle class. See? That's why it's called switch. Got it? You have three switches. And when you're out of them, well, then it's your job to take out an opponent lucky enough to be clinging onto theirs. When your team's out of them, then it's game over. To really rule this mode, you need to know when to defend yourself from attack and when to hunt your enemy down with no mercy.
Hold on, guys. All I want is more point here.
Select a vehicle. Blade.
Does that make you love me, baby? Does that make you want me, baby? It's getting hard. It's gonna get hard.
Three switches and three vehicles.
Go.
I want to stay back where the arm after the fucking death is in action. Unprovoked. Oh, look at that switch.
I'm in position.
I would have asked that switch. Like, it looks like I'm going to switch lanes and then I, like, turn like that. Hey, if you have enough to do two rushes, then we're good. Oh my gosh, I thought I was gonna die.
Oh please!
I didn't know it would turn.
There's the bell!
You gotta be kidding me!
He got karma. Watch him. He's gonna try. He's gonna get on me, and then he's gonna go over there, and he's gonna crash into that wall. And it showed, but he's coming into the wall.
Rage.
Come on, all I want is, shells. That stuff is trash. Charger. Hold on, let's go back. We gotta look. Continue. We're gonna go and look at the charger. This is the battery compared to the this. I mean, it is really dope, but battery, I mean, the hot rod, rat rod. It really looks like a car from GTA. It's like my hot knife. I mean, I like that, but the silver one's cool. But this is cooler. The silver, I would say, it looks more strong. It's gold and silver. And this is just like this. So it just has a special job, so it's fine. Guys, I'm gonna end the stream here. I will do some other stuff later, but it's gonna be ended here. So roll the outro. I'm gonna wrap it up here. We'll see you guys later tomorrow. Peace. Yeah, that's gonna be my outro. Outro's gonna be. I'm gonna wrap it up, and I'm gonna end the video stream here. And I'll see you later tomorrow. Peace.